Hello friends and students, welcome in SV Tuition. Today we will solve one equation through Cramer's rule 3 into 3. Last time I have explained Cramer's rule 2 into 2. Cramer's rule is very simple. We just find the values of x, y and z on the basis of formula. X value will be delta 1 divided delta, y's value will be delta 2 divided delta, and delta 3 divided delta is the value of z. We have given the equation and we just calculate the value of delta. Value of delta is determinant of these set of data. We just check, take the numerical data from these equation 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 6, 3, minus 3, 6, 3, minus 3, minus 1, 3, minus 2. And then we will calculate the value of determinant. Please check my old videos in which I have explained how to calculate the value of determinant. I just write the value of here, and its value is 96. Now delta 1's value will be a little differ from delta. We just change 1, 2, 3, these values with these values 10, 17, minus 9. First column we have to write 10, 17, minus 9, and second column and third column of delta 1 will be same as the second column and third column of delta. And then we will calculate the value of determinant and it will be 96. Now we will change second column and its value will be 10, 17, minus 9. And first column and third column will these values. And we will calculate its value and its value will be 192. Like this we will calculate the determinant of delta 3. We just change the third column and it will be 10, 17, minus 9, and first and second column will be same as delta and its value will be 288. Now we just put these values. Delta 1's value is 96. 96 divided by 96, this is 1. And for calculating y's value, the formula is delta 2 divided delta. Delta 2's value is 192 divided 96, and it will be 2. And delta 3 divided by delta is the value of z, and its value is 288 divided by 96, and its value is 3. That is our answer. Thank you very much.